Hello people, welcome to the stream. Welcome everybody. Yes, today we are going to fly from Miami to Suriname. Yes, we will. Let's see something. Do you hear this? Can you hear this? Yes. Okay, we're going to fly from Miami to Suriname. Suriname is a beautiful country. Suriname is a very beautiful country with a lot of beautiful things. What? Okay, I didn't understand a word that he said, but okay. I don't know why people are talking like they can't talk. Speak up, let everyone hear you. Yes. Okay, let's see. Okay, I see we don't have ATC in Miami, but that is no problemo. We have a new UI, that is the pushback. This is a new thing. I downloaded it today to test it out. You see the fuel. I'm going to press this, then the fuel car will be here soon as possible because we have to fuel. Yeah, you have to fuel. Hey, my camera isn't on. Yes. Okay. Let's see. And you have the power, that is this. The catering. The jetway is this thing. Where people, where the passengers are coming through. Stairs, if you don't have a jetway, you have stairs. Cargo, that is the cargo. Cargo is here, I think. And forward, I don't know what these two things are. Okay, park and brake. And then we have the pushback. And if you just pass the pushback, then the dock, that is this wagon, will come in front of the plane. Let's close this for now. We're going to close this for now. Okay, let's set up the flight plan. I'm going to set up the flight plan. I was already setting up the flight plan, but now you're here. Before we do that, let's do this first. On the top of the screen, let's place this first. Miami. Yes, call sign SLM 222. Yes, so that is set. It's good. Okay, let's see. Where is my I hope you had a great day. Before we begin, let's do something great. Let's do this. Before we begin, let's do this. Let's do something. Ay ay ay. Oh la la. La la la. La la. Here it comes. Subscribe. Let's just subscribe to the channel. Subscribe. Take your mouse and click the subscribe button.
Yeah? Take your mouse and click the subscribe button. If you don't button it, then you will kill me. Just click it. And while you're clicking it, you can dance. Oh yo yo, tag that that click it. Oh yo yo, tag that that click it. Oh yo yo. Hey, thank you for clicking it. Thank you for clicking it. Thank you for clicking it. Okay, let's just hold this down. We're going to stop this for now. Okay, let's go further. Now we have the flight plan. We have to set up the flight plan, and that's what we're doing now. We're going to set up the flight plan. Forgive me for my pee. Where is the flight? Yes. Okay. We have ZQA. Now we have Hachit. We're going to put Hachit. H-A-G-E-T. Okay, I have to learn the alphabet, the aviation alphabet. I'm very sorry about that, but I'm still in the working process. And the next one is Harbig. H-A-R-B-G. Okay, yes. And then you have Anada. Anada. A-N-A-A. Anada. And then you have Z-Z-Y. Zed, why? Why, Zed? Why? Oh, Zed, why? Has coordinates. Oh, wow. Okay, we have 0, the north. North is 0527.0. Let's see. 0527.0. Okay, this is the only one that has this on the north side, so you don't have to look at the other one. Just click it. But if you want to be sure, you can look at the west. West is 05511.0. Okay, yes. It can happen that it's a slight difference between the numbers. You can have at the zero, you can have number one or something, but that's no problem. You can just go for it. Yes. Okay, we're going to execute this flight plan, and then we have departure. We already have. Then your arrival, we are going to arrive at, let's see, oh yeah, this flight is about 4 hours something. Okay, oh yes, we are going to take ILS. No. 29. Let's see. No. Not 29. 11. ILS 11. No ILS. Why? I'm always looking at for the best way to land the aircraft.
the best way. Just a moment. Just un momento. Okay, let's just take this one, execute. Yes. Okay, now we have to go to yes, this we have to set. We are going to fly at flight level 360. What's the index? The cost index is 31. I don't know if it's always correct, the cost index, but yeah. Okay. Forgive me for the background. That's my ventilator. It's very hot here, so I have to put it on. But I hope you can hear me loud and clear. Let me, yes, okay, you can hear me loud and clear. Execute. We're going to look at the legs. Okay. Yes, good. Okay, now we are done with the flight plan. Now we are going to let them board. We have to let the people board. Just a moment. Okay, yes. Start flight. Let's see. It's already set up. Everything good. 4:30. We will take off in 25 minutes. It will be a full flight from Miami to Suriname because people love Suriname so much that they want to go to Suriname, and that's why it's a full flight and not with just a plane. No, they're going with the Suriname Airways. Okay, let's go. Hey, what did I do? What? Okay, okay, this is not the correct file, but I don't have another file that so that's why I take this one. It's for the 747-300, but yeah, we will do like we don't see it. And this is for the Boeing, but yeah, we're going to just take a song. Custom boarding. Let's go for the British one. No. Where is... I have one. Okay, let's just take the KLM because we have a lot of flights of KLM Suriname. Let's just take that as the boarding song. Yes. Okay, so that's good. Seatbelt is already on. Let's set the status. Okay, 25 minutes. I will ask them to do this fast. Expedite boarding, 70 minutes. Okay, After 17 minutes, we will depart. After 17 minutes, we will depart. So we are using a FATSIM. We are using FATSIM again. I don't know. Can I see them people? Is this the plane? Let's just take a look at the airport. If there are people here at the airport, let's see. Yes, I see people here, but oh yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I think this is new. Before this, I think this is the update, the new SIM update, so SIM 4 update. Before this, before the update, I could not see people that fly on FATSIM on the normal map. But now I see them. So this is new. It's great, it's awesome. I love it. Nice. I always, if I want to look, I always have to, oh my, no, okay. Don't crash for me, please. If I want to see who's at the airport, I always have to look at, the map, what I'm always putting in the description. But now I see the people, I see the aircrafts on the map, and that is good. Let's see if it's true. Let's go to these two. I don't know where they are. This side, but okay. Let's see. Oh yes, look at them there. There they are. Look at them. Nice. Or is it someone else? That's the runway. This is the runway, right? Yes. Nice. Very nice. I'm not 100% sure if that's it. But until now, this is new for me, so this is new. So yeah. I love it. Look at Miami. Nice. Look at Miami. All the buildings. It's not 100% accurate. Accurate.
Miami traffic, American 14-20, departing 8 right.
Departing 8 right, okay. I am departing 9 left. Oh, 09. This is my departure. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go back into the cockpit. We are going back into the cockpit. Do you know what a cockpit is? Let's go into the cockpit. Okay, we are in the cockpit. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, we have 10 minutes, about halfway board. 10 minutes. See, these are all the people. Okay, can you please go faster and faster, please? Okay. So let them board while they're boarding. We can have a conversation. How far are we now? About 7 minutes. In about 7 minutes, we will depart to Suriname. Still no ATC here. Oh, it's getting darker and darker by the minute. Okay, we are going to start the APU. Start the APU. Did I put my flaps on? Oh, not yet. Flaps 10 or 15. What's this? Is it 10? I think this is 10. Okay, and before we leave the gate, we are going to call out that we will be pushback. We will be doing a start pushback. I don't know. So that all the people on the aircraft, all the airplanes at the airport can know that we will do a start and pushback. Because if you don't do that, then they will not know. And if they don't know, they will crash you. And if they crash you, you will die. And you do not want to die. What's that sound? Okay. almost done. 3 minutes. Oh, thank you for the subscription, Ismael Amatsumari. Thank you very much for the subscription. Some people just subscribe and then they will leave, but that's no problem. I'm glad that you subscribe. Okay, if you see on the map, you see some you see an aircraft here, and look here, if in front of me an aircraft. Okay, it's not an point right, because here is looking at the north, but here is looking at the other side, so that's a little bit weird, but still it's nice. Okay, 1 minute left. I think we can already do pushback. Miami traffic, this is SLM, or this is Suriname 1, Suriname 222. Ready to push and start. Okay, I have to say where I'm going to taxi. Okay, I'm going to take runway 9, so I will taxi from okay, what's the queue? Oh my goodness, what is the queue? Aviation Alpha. What is the queue? The queue is Quebec. Okay, so we will go. We will go Quebec. Sierra. Quebec Sierra. Yes. We will taxi via Quebec and Sierra. Okay, time to push and start. In the meantime, the jetway is pushing back. Okay, speed a little bit. So what's nice about this this new mod? If you, okay, let's release parking brake, yes. Okay, what's nice about this, you can use your rudder to steer the aircraft, to steer the dock. Okay, let's increase the speed a little bit. So we are going to that side, to the left. So we will steer it to the left, see? I'm just using my rudder. A bit faster. That is very nice. That is very, very nice. Okay. This on. Motor is on, you have to turn on the light. So what is the taxiway? We will taxi via Quebec and Sierra. Okay, one. Okay, and push back. Other one. So I don't know why it is not showing that the motors are on. I really don't know why. But so as you see, it's on. Okay. Miami traffic, this is Suriname 222. We will taxi via Quebec Sierra to runway 09. Oh, that's why. I was wondering why I'm not moving, because I turned off on the reverse throttle. Okay, we have to turn the lights on. Why is it stuck? Stoke lights and beacon, yes. Okay, taxiing via, okay, we're taxiing too fast. Taxiing. We are now on taxiway Quebec. Then we will go to the right and then to the left. Then to the left. Okay, let's just look if the rail track is coming. Okay, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, we are on the wrong taxiway. I see we have to go to the right. On the right, there is
Why is it jumping? What's this? Does my aircraft has hydraulics or something? There's something wrong with the hydraulics. Jumping jack. Okay, we're going to the right. On the right is Sierra, taxi with Sierra. Let's go slower this time because I don't want people to think that we're a jumpy plane. Go to the right. Hello, Ismael. I'm sorry that I see your matches now. Everything okay, Mr. Ismael? Okay, so far so good. Ismael, we are going to Suriname. It's only in Miami, and we are going to Suriname. The flight is 4 hours and 30 minutes. Okay, let's be careful. You don't want to bump again. So far, so good. A very beautiful aircraft, the Boeing 787. And here we have a plane, an aircraft leaving. Beautiful. Nice. Okay, I didn't understand a single word you just said. But okay. I have to turn on the lights here. Okay, slow down your roll. Miami traffic, this is Suriname 222. We are lining up at runway 09. Oh, okay. I see if you do a hard stop, then the plane is bouncing. I really don't know why, but yeah. Where do I turn on the lights here?
can find the TV. Yeah, yeah, klop, klop, klop. Ismael. Yeah. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, we will depart now. Is everything checked out? Cabin check. I really don't know why my light is not working. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Time to roll. Time to roll. We are going to Suriname. Gear up. Suriname 222 is airborne. We're going to do autopilot on. Flaps back in place. And now the plane is bringing us okay, we're making a turn here. Wow, that's a very sharp turn. What is this? It's a very short turn. That's why everyone is unsatisfied. I don't know why this isn't moving. What is this? Is it stuck or something? I think there's something wrong with the aircraft. Okay, there is definitely something wrong with the aircraft. Where is it going? Okay, something is not right. I'm
411L traffic, JetBlue 954 and 5 mile final, runway 210 left.
Something is not right, so I'm taking the control over now. And later I will fly with autopilot. Let's do this first. Okay. Okay, now it's good. Nope, it's not good. Come on, come on. Do the right thing, please. Yes. But the whole thing here is... But this isn't right, and this isn't moving. So, I don't know what is happening. But we will get to Suriname. Chat 1, welcome. It is New Savans. It is we are at the night. Yes, it's very dark now here. It's very dark. What? Why am I moving? Okay. Am I clear? Yes, I'm now at 18,000 feet. Still climbing. Yes. It's nice. The aircraft is nice, but it's doing a lot of stupid things.
Miami traffic, giant 9515, have you taken off runway 9 right? Parked to the northwest.
It's doing a lot of stupid things. I don't know why. Now at 20,000 feet. Okay, almost at 20,000 feet. No, wait a minute, just a moment. Oh, now I'm at 21,000 feet. Okay. Everything good until now, except for the thing here, the FM to the FMC. This is working. Why isn't this working? I don't hope this is the update of the new update. And now I see this, really. Okay, I hope this is a glitch, because I really don't know. Nice. Okay. So, how was your day? Tell me, how was your day? Did you have a great day? What did you eat today? What did you do today? I'm only live on YouTube. My internet speed isn't that that good for now. That's why I'm only live on Facebook. Oh, on YouTube, sorry. This. Okay. This isn't moving at all. Only this is moving. And this, I think. Yes. Okay, so here I'm going to work with this. Now I'm at 29,000 feet. 29,000 feet. Speed 310. This is the airspeed. Mandar a 40 Mensa. Oh, okay. 40 Mensa, nice. Laat al die 40 mensen subscriben. En als je subscribe, ga je je naam zien op die livestream. Laat al die 40 mensen dat doen. Als ze YouTube hebben natuurlijk, een channel. Dat zou heel fijn zijn, hè? That would be nice. Subscribe and you will see your name on the live stream. Okay, I think we have to. Oh no, I don't think so. Let's just check. Miami Center is on. Hey, Miami Center is on. Wait a minute. 135.175. 135.175. And I am now yes.
From Zappa or above 3,000, there are now pilots ready to. United 41, thank you. Radar contact 55 miles northwest of Freeport. Cross Freeport, Federal 270.
Okay, if they send me a text, then I will contact them. Yes, 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 yes. Hello. Now we have 5 people watching. Welcome to the stream. We are now at 35,000 feet. We are going to Suriname. We are coming from Miami. And we have a full aircraft with people coming to Suriname. They have all got a mouth cap, so nobody is there without a mouth cap, because if you are not with a mouth cap, you will not enter the plane. So far so good, and now we are at our flight level, that is 360. We can now turn off the seatbelt sign. We turned off the seatbelt sign, and now we will cruise. Before you know it, we will be in Suriname. Mosquito. It's now 10 o'clock local in my country. It's now 10 o'clock. And let's see the outside. Nice.
This is the Boeing 787-10 Dreamliner with the Suriname Airways livery. Flying on trusted wings. If you look closely, you see District of Nikeri. District of Nikeri. I don't know why that is there. I don't know if it's real, if Suriname Airways aircraft had that as a description, but yeah, people do make they just make liveries, and they can put whatever they want. They are putting whatever they want, just to make it a little bit nice. Chat One has subscribed. Chat One. Hello, chat. Hello, chat. Welcome. Thanks for the subscription, man. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. So chat, what are you doing today? Are you still with us? What are you doing? How was your day, Mr. Chat? Ja, het is echt mooi van buiten, hè? Ismaël is echt mooi. Very nice. Before you think we are in Suriname. Hello, chat. Did you hear me the first time? I want to know how are you doing? How was your day? What did you do today? From which country are you? Hey, just a moment, I'm coming. Yes. I'm back. I am back. Suriname. Nice. Okay, the people are now eating snacks. They're eating something. They have to eat. The people have to eat. We will put some background music while we are flying. Boleh pelan pas start. Lama ini saya cakap. Warwan network base same pandat pas as. Bahamas. Kasi network beda Bahamas sa kan. Like it here. This is the Bahamas. This. Bahamas.
Traffic, November 68, Romeo Foxtrot, site 10350. We're going to be coming down on the RNAV for runway 10. Nassau traffic.
Okay, New Hope. So, I will be back. I'm going to grab a bite. I'm going to eat. Very hungry now. So let's just enjoy the music, enjoy the view, and I will be back in one or two hours. I'm going to check back again. Yes. Thank you.
like the past gold. She go with him, mama, she go with him.